God is the greatest of all, since he was not born, he is ever living and he will not die. But we are mortals, we are born, we live and we have to perish, we have to die, which makes God greater than us, and we will be returned to him one day.